If a suitable impression cannot be made using a stock tray, custom fabricated trays may be made. This series of slides demonstrates how the tray is made using light cure tray material. Alternatively, the tray may be made from auto curing material. In either case, the material should be thoroughly cured to reduce distortion of the impression from continued material shrinkage.